voluntary water conservation efforts are ending today in Lincoln after 3 months of near normal rainfall. In June, city leaders asked people to monitor their water usage and conserve when possible. The effort is the first and least restrictive phase of the city's water management plan. At the time, the capital city was in the highest drought category. Lincoln's aquifer is at 63% full right now, just 2% away from what's considered normal at 65%.